What is up, everybody? Welcome back to your favorite place with your favorite girl. It ain't nobody else but me, Simply K. Simone, and I'm back with another video for y'all. I'm excited. Let's go. All right, you guys, listen, if you are new to this channel, let me say welcome. If you like this video, toward the end of this video, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notification bells, and make sure they ring. Absolutely. So you will be notified each and every time that I post a video like this one here, go live, or have a premiere. Now, today's song, or reaction I should say, is a subscriber's request. I'm doing all subscribers requests this week, so everything that you see is from dedicated channel members that have been loyal to this channel. So if you have any suggestions, please leave them in the comment section, dedications, or even just special requests. Just let me know. All that information is in the description box, but let me be quiet. This is none other than Tom Jones, No Hole in My Head, the official music video, and this request comes from none other than Randy. So, disclaimer, I'm usually a fan of older Tom Jones. Y'all know me, but I'm gonna be very optimistic. I have not seen it yet, so let's go. Without further ado, Tom Jones, No Hole in My Head, and this is his latest song. Y'all ready? I heard you. Okay, let's go. Oh my God, Tom's in jail. What could Tom Jones do to actually go to jail? That's pretty intense. People are shifting and changing.
Everybody thinks my head's full of nothing. They wanna put their own special stuff in. Fill up the space with candy wrappers. Keep out sex and revolution. But there's no hole in my head. Too bad. They call me a dupe for this and the other. Call me a puppet on string. They don't know my head's full of me, and that I have my own special thing. And there's no hole in my head. Too bad. I have lived since early childhood, figuring out what's going on. I know what hurts, I know what's easy, when to stand and when to run. But there's no hole in my head. Too bad.
Too bad.
So
come on, Tom.
Stop shouting in my ear. There's something I want to listen to. There's a kind of bird song up there somewhere. Feet walk me when I want to run. And there's no hole in my head. Too bad.
Bad, huh, Tom?
No, there's no hole in my head. Too bad. There's no hole in my head. Too bad.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Hmm. And now they're all free. Oh, he brought his shirt off his shoulder. Tom Jones gave a middle finger. Oh my God. Wow. I am outdone. Just when I think Tom can't do nothing else to shock and surprise me. Okay. So this is very different than, like I said, than the Tom Jones that I'm used to. I love the message. Like, he's like, listen, you're not about to just put anything in my head and not let me think for myself. I love the message. I don't necessarily understand the concept of this video, but hey, I'm gonna choose my battles wisely. But again, I actually like this one. It's again, it was very different, but I love the words. I love the meaning. I always love when Tom is, you know, a little edgy, you know, even whether it's with his pelvis thrusting or he, you know, I shouldn't have did that, sorry. Or whether he's, you know, flipping you the bird. So Tom, bravo. All right, you guys, listen, if you like this video, please leave me a comment, hit that subscribe button, make sure those post notifications bells are on, leave a comment, let me know if there's something else that you would like for me to react to. And until next time, please be safe, please be cautious, check on somebody, love on somebody, do it all with a smile, because it's all for free. And until next time, peace.